how to validate your abuse contact. Each LACNIC member organization must validate their Who is abuse contact. To validate your account's abuse contact on MiLACNIC, you must complete the following steps. Log into milacnic.lacnic.net with your username and password. The system will display a message notifying you that one of your contacts has not been validated. Click Profile. The system will warn you that your account has not been validated and you must correct this situation to avoid being blocked on MiLACNIC and other services. You can validate your account with the email address that is currently configured, or you can choose to add a new one. If you decide to keep your current email address, click Send Account Validation Message and you will receive an email describing the steps you must follow. Click on the link. Read the information and click on I have read and accept the terms. Go back to the MiLACNIC homepage, where you should see a message confirming that your contact has been successfully verified. If you decide to change your current email address, click on Change Account Email Address. If you already have one or more valid email addresses, you can set one of these as the primary email address for the abuse contact. If you'd like to configure a new email address, enter the information and click Add. Click Resend Validation Email and complete the process described in the message until you receive a confirmation that your contact has been successfully verified. If you have any questions, please address them to hostmaster@lacnic.net.